I was diagnosed with Parkinson in 1993. I was at the top of my career. I was worried first. I have not enough time to enjoy my life. And it really changed of the way I look at life and changed my priority of life. The greatest fear is that I have no control of my body. It's a disease that anybody can have.
Find out more